working in an extremely cold climate, you know that Mother Nature shows no mercy. Freezing temperatures cause equipment failure, product waste, missed deadlines, and decreased profits. Powerblanket patented technology delivers just the right amount of heat to safely and affordably solve your temperature problems. If you can build it, haul it, or store it, Powerblanket can heat it. In the railroad business, propane tanks play a critical role in powering generators and equipment. When temperatures drop, so does the pressure in the propane tanks. No propane means equipment malfunctions, downtime, and ultimately lost revenue. Power Blanket custom heating blankets ensure the proper pressure is maintained in the tanks so your team can keep working, even in the coldest temperatures. Industrial companies operating in cold climates can lose thousands of dollars a day from shutdowns due to sub-zero temperatures. Full sections of piping systems freeze up, shutting down that section or sometimes the whole operation. Power Blanket custom heating blankets can be wrapped around pipes, valves, and instrumentation, preventing downtime and costly repairs. Polyurethane spray foam is highly temperature sensitive. Power Blanket heaters keep spray foam containers heated to the perfect temperature, allowing higher yields, fewer delays, and decreased product waste. Cold weather can cause major delays on construction projects. Power Blanket heaters can thaw frozen ground quickly and cure concrete almost 3 times faster than standard curing blankets. Power Blanket heaters are easily installed, moved, and reinstalled. If one of our standard-sized heaters won't meet your needs, we can design and build you a custom heater, no matter the size or shape. We can wrap it, heat it, thaw it, and protect it. Don't let the elements get the best of you.
Video Shopping Network, an Amazon affiliate. To see this product on Amazon, click the link in the video description below. You'll be able to see current pricing, product previews, and any special deals. Desktop users should see the Amazon quick link below the video. Mobile users will need to click the little down arrow below the video first.